bright and early. First flight out, I think it was the 7 o'clock flight right here in Los Angeles. You know, I had to grab that breakfast burrito with the fruit. It was hitting. Yes, sir. Had to pick that breakfast first. You already know I ain't going hungry. Like, comment, subscribe. So you know when I'm posting these videos, hit the bell notification. If you're not already subscribed, let's get into this video. Sports card hunting on the way to Vancouver. Made it in, we made it in. Out here in Vancouver, let's go. Yeah, this is the Airbnb. Brought the sun out for the weekend, you see it? Vancouver, downtown Vancouver. Got the mountains over there. Yes, sir. Let's check out the space.
Had to show you the Airbnb, but the sports card clips is next. Stay to the end. I am'd on the bus, the pack open, which I got out here. Just wanted to show you how we living right now.
Stadium over there. Little smoking balcony. The office. It's my workstation. You know what I'm talking about? Closet room. They put a bedroom in the closet. Hey, you're getting more money. Nice views of the city. Going to check out the store tomorrow, sports card hunting. Stay tuned.
Taking the bus to the sports card store right now. What's up, it's your boy Marcus Daly. We're out here in Vancouver, British Columbia, sports card hunting, all right? The sports card store we're about to go to has been here for over 30 years. It's called Wally. I think it's called Wally's. We don't get the name right. I don't know. I think it's called Wally's though. So it's right here in, I think this is the east side. So we're gonna go check it out. Hopefully we can find some type of cards. Let's go check it out. Sports card hunting edition in Vancouver. Let's go. You can see the city back there. See the buildings. The public library. I think this is it. See sports cars right there. Yeah. Can't see the sign, but you see the sports cars through the window. We made it. All right. I found it. Can I check out your store? Found it, guys. Nice.
The owner did have some wax on board. He had the Optics Mega Box, some UFC, and some Prestige. A couple good boxes, but other than that, everything was too expensive and no slabs. The main thing he had was a bunch of hockey and these just loose cards right here. But it was a cool store.
I didn't end up getting anything but this for $20. Try my luck with this little pack right here, Prism 2020. Couldn't find much of anything else in there. But it was cool to see though, you know what I'm saying? Cool little shop. He had the mega box of the basketball. So he had a cool little shop. If you wanna come out here, if you're in Vancouver, you can go to Wally's Sports Card Store. Go check it out, they got Pokemon too.
Grab some soup right here. Man, this was hitting the spot. It was good. It's chilly outside too, so yeah, sir. As soon as I left the sports card, hit this up right down the street. Fire.
That's the spot right there. Some pho. Right down the street from the sports card spot. It's bomb. If you're ever out here, check it out. This is the spot right here. I got the address. I got the address, so in the description, you want to check it out. Go get some good pho. Bomb. Now we got to get back to the spot. All right, so yeah, we're back at the Airbnb. I love these views, man. These views is very nice out here, right here in downtown Vancouver, right next to the stadium. Anyway, you see the nice views. You see the nice vibe. You know what I'm saying? Let me put on the lights and let's open up this Prism pack. See if we get anything. Something lights. Okay, that looks better here. All right. Let's go ahead and bust this open right now. See what we working with. What we working with.
Gordon Haywood. What? Jordan. Okay. Quickly, we'll take that. We'll take that one. Who we got behind that? Oh man. All right. So we'll take that quickly, you feel me? Rookie, that's not bad. Out of four cards, gotta try your luck. So that's it for this edition of sports card hunting. I mean, I didn't go to the Walmart. It was too far. It was on the other side of, way on the other side of the city. So, and the dude at the card store, he said it's not really big out here, you know. It's more hockey. You know, he had a lot of hockey in his store. That's it, we got the quickly though. We managed to pull good cards out of there. You always pull something good.
Before you go, here's some restaurants. This is an oyster bar right here. They got the oyster happy hour right here downtown. Nice little wine there. Just a few places to hit up if you're out here. West Oak is a bomb restaurant right here. That's that gin and tonic drink right there. Had a nice three-course meal. All right, appetizer right here. Maui short ribs, fire, super good. Then I had the salmon, the mashed potatoes on there, bomb. And then the dessert, a little cookie, chocolate chip cookie. So that's the menu. We had three course there. And then the waffle spot right here,
That waffle was fire too. Blueberries, raspberries, and then the salmon on top of the waffle with the salad and the egg. And we out.
Like, comment, subscribe. If you're ever in Vancouver, the address is down there where to find the sports card store. I'm sure that they have another one, only one-to-one. But that's it for this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.